What's up, YT? This is your girl Hawaii Nani coming at you with a vlog rant. And this time it's a rant about the dislike rant. I am so sick of people not giving me a chance to put my videos out there, and you don't probably even fucking look at the videos. You just dislike it because you see something that somebody's doing something, in my opinion, in my book, doing something good. And you just click dislike? Really? Is it that serious? Don't look at my videos if you're gonna click the dislike button. Click the fuck off of the video if you're gonna dislike my video. Okay? I take a lot of hard stride in my videos, and I take pride in my videos. And if something you don't like about my videos, like I said, click the off button. And see, I just uploaded a video in more than 30 minutes. And I go back to, it's finished uploading or whatever, and somebody already done clicked the dislike button. I'm pretty sure you probably didn't take a look at the fucking video. You just clicked the dislike button because you hate me. It's just simple. But stop being so damn childish. Click the reason why you don't like my video, and instead of clicking the dislike button. I am so sick of YouTube and the dislike button shit. It's got to go. It's time to get rid of the fucking button. It's seriously, it's just annoying as hell. People can agree or disagree. I'm entitled to my opinion. And I feel like it's just a fucking negative thing to get people riled up on YouTube. And like I said, it's getting old and needs to be burnt. Because they didn't have it in the past, and why should they have it now? They, obviously, it's not good enough to put a person's name out there who dislikes your video, but they'll put a person's name out there that does like your video. You see, and that's the whole negativity thing about YouTube. YouTube has become to a point where it's become straight nothing but negative to me. But I still continue to make my videos for myself because I know that they like what I do. Now, lately it's been nothing but drama. Or somebody unsubscribing. Like I said, I have a giveaway going on. Some people subscribe and some people have unsubscribed. If you want to unsubscribe, be my guest. I don't care. I'm not huge McFarner. Okay? I'm doing what I like to do. I've been on YouTube for a very long time, since 2006. And I had lesser subscribers than that. And I've been on this damn thing for a very long time. And I like making videos. I didn't come over here to impress anybody. I didn't come over here to keep a big head. I came over here because I wanted to make friends with people and show that I have a talented side of myself, other side of myself too. And I like to grace my gifts and talents that I have with other people just as much as they do the same thing, to me for me. We're all given a given talent somewhere. We all have to accept what we have, challenges we go through in life. Yes. I want to accept the negativity that people do, but it's getting to a point where this dislike button is just nothing but a negative symbol of hate on somebody. Now I can see something like a damn cat being thrown out of a window or something, somebody big around, but I'm nobody big. I'm not a pro, as I said before in my other videos. I'm just somebody who likes to enjoy makeup, who enjoys photography, who enjoys being with my family, sharing, photos of my family, and things like that. I'm not about the bullshit. If you can't be woman or man enough to tell me why my video, if you don't dislike my video, then you need to leave. If you ain't got nothing nice to say about it, even bother to comment. If you don't dislike my button, click the X button. Leave. There's plenty of videos on YouTube that you can watch that probably makes your fucking day. Like I said, I'm not none of these other females that does great work. But I am not bad at it either. Because I know that I have a gift. And I know that my makeup is good too, just as well as theirs is. So, like I said, I like to share my talent. I like making friends. But like I said, again, if you're going to click the dislike button, click the X button before you click dislike. Because that's the only way you can X it out if you don't like what you see. Or like what's going on with my videos. Because it's stupid to click a dislike button when you don't even probably even take 10 minutes to look at the video. Seriously, people, grow up. Stop being so fucking immature. I mean, people complain about this all day long on YouTube. All my dear friends, you guys are so awesome. I appreciate you supporting me. Thank you so very much. And I'm still going to continue to bring you videos. Because I'm not going to let that negative, no forget nothing, idiot who disliked my video, bring me to their level. Because I'm not. This is just a rant to let them know that I'm not going to back down from shit. I'm still going to continue to do my videos. And that's it. Again, thank you all for subscribing. I know for the ones that have unsubscribed, I'm sorry I didn't meet your needs or whatever. I hope you have a great day.